Oh, good evening, Troy. How are you? Come on, let's get excited. It's a beautiful night, right? Oh, you are. You're a good crowd. Well, I'm Mayor Ethan Baker, and I'm always excited to be here when we have these summer concert series and get to come out here and enjoy this beautiful park and this beautiful weather. And it looks like many of you are doing the same tonight, so good to see all of you. This is our third concert of the summer concert series. We do have the perfect weather. You know, the funny thing was, last year, if you ever needed it to rain, you just had to book Devin Scully and his band because it got rained out twice last year. So this is going to be the year we finally got the good weather. As many of you know, this concert series is sponsored by the City of Troy and also Genesis Credit Union, so we thank Genesis very much for their generous contributions. Also, how many of you have been to our Troy Farmers Market? All right, we see some hands. The rest of you, tomorrow, you're going to go for the first time. Friday's between 11 to 4 at the new Gene M. Stein Community Park, which is right there by the Community Center over in our Civic Center campus. Please check it out. We've got wonderful vendors there. We really do a nice job. Cindy is our market manager. We thank Cindy Stewart for everything as always, so thank you, Cindy. Also, Amy, I don't know where Amy went, but Cindy and Amy do a great job. Stop by. They'll be there, of course, all day at the Farmers Market tomorrow and every other Friday from 11 to 4. I'll be there tomorrow as well, but we'd love to see you. Also tonight, many of you I see, I got here and I had a lot of food envy because you were all eating your nachos and your ice cream. We've got nachos tonight and Froyo ice cream. Please stop by and patronize them. They're a great food truck, and we're very happy to have them here as well. For those of you that love our summer concert series, on August 11th, we have Thornetta Davis coming back. The Queen of the Blues will be here. How many of you have seen Thornetta before? She'll be here on August 11th. Looking forward to that. But tonight, as you know, we have Devin Scillian and Arizona Sun. We're excited. Now, I got to be honest. This is funny for me. I've never introduced a band where the guy listed first isn't going to be here for a few minutes because he's still doing the news. But we've got the great band here to start things out. But Devin Scillian, Arizona Sun. We know Devin from WDIV Channel 4. We watch him all the time, of course. But many of you don't realize, or many people don't realize, what a wonderful musician he is. He's the winner of the prestigious Detroit Music Award for Best Country Performer. Devin Scillian and his band Arizona Sun have been entertaining audiences with their country, western, and folk music style for more than a decade. Devin's original songs have led to 3 albums full of favorites here, as well as on the country charts and in Europe. So please, Devin will be here in a little bit, but Arizona Sun's here to get things started. We've got a great time. Let's give a warm welcome to them, and let's have a great night, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you, Mayor. Thank you.
my best, waste another day. Sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Let the warm air melt these blues away.
All you ever do is break.
That's good, honey. All you do is bring me down. Come on, guys. You know, y'all can dance. There's a big dance floor right here. It's an old Skinner song written by the great Merle Haggard. Sun starts singing low.
An oldie but a goodie. You might remember this. You can sing along. We don't mind.
Free my soul, wanna get lost in the rock and roll and drift away.
Thank you so much. Bob Seger for you.
Oh,
the glass. When I'd stand outside of closing time, just to watch you walk on past. Through the long, lonely night, she filled my sleep. Body saw the swaying till that smoky beam.
It's a Kenny Chesney song. One is one too many.
It's a little sunny. That's what Cher said. We tune because we care. That's a lie.
Nothing more exciting than listening to someone tune their guitar. Thank you guys so much. What a beautiful night in Troy. Yeah. Right on. All right, we're going to have some fun. Let's go. How about a little going nowhere fast? We're not in a hurry to go anywhere. Sinking Thanks so much. We are going nowhere fast, in no hurry tonight with weather like this. What a beautiful night, especially after being rained out the last 2 years in a row, right? Oh, brutal, brutal. And COVID on top of that. So we are just tickled to be here.
Can we get a little more Devin and our monitors, please? Me and the bass player.
We'll keep getting the sound levels right up here. In the meantime, one that we can all kind of sing along with.
Southbound train. Hey, mama.
Jason Gooden. Thank you so much. You know, we are. I want to wish our piano player well, Mike Powell. Anybody who's seen us before, you know how really gifted our piano player Mike is. Mike came down with COVID last night. So I know. So we're wishing Mike all the best. And so we, without the piano, we are even more hillbilly than we usually are. Isn't that true? I'm going to... All right, since we're playing hillbilly music, let's try this one.
1, 2, 3, it comes from Mississippi, down in Alabama, creeping like a fever all across the land. From deep in the Delta on the Louisiana shore, the people got a habit, they want to hear some more of that hillbilly rock. Beat it with a drum, playing the guitars like shooting from a gun. Keep it up the rhythm, steady as a clock. Do a little thing called the hillbilly rock. Some say it came from Memphis down in Tennessee, or a drifted up from Georgia by 1953. As long as it's breezy, as long as it's fast, as long as it's pumping, honey, it's gonna last. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing that guitar's like shooting from a gun. Yeah. Keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, do a little thing called the hillbilly rock.
The Arizona Sun Dancers with us tonight. Very nice. Thanks for making the trip. Thank you. Okay. She's a broken lady waiting to be mended like a potter. Broken vase, broken lady, waiting to be mended, and then what's left of the pieces put back in place. Her love was like a fortune around a man. She would have died for taking. Take care of all he needed. But the lady's fortress slowly turned into a prison, and the warning signs he gave she never heeded. She vowed every morning that what God joined together, no one else in the world
and have what's left of the pieces put back in place. Need a little bit more vocals in the monitors, you guys.
Everybody, if you could, just.
We do come from the old side of country, but we also kind of play a little bit of everything. When I was a kid, you could listen to the radio station and you could hear, like on one radio station, you could hear Johnny Cash, and then you could hear, give me a rock star too, I mean, Elton John, and then you could, hear the Temptations all on the same radio station. Now, you've got a radio station only dedicated to left-handed guitarists, and it's just so crazy how specific everything has gotten, but I grew up loving everything because I was listening to everything, and so I wrote this song about that.
on the Letter from London album, and right over here at the table, where, yeah, everybody wave your hands. There you go, gang. We've got both CDs are for sale, Letter from London and Tulsa, and merch. Hold up the Arizona Sun t-shirt, complete with our Jackalope logo. So we would be honored if you wanted to take us home with you, because you really can't take us home with you. Ready? All right, a little John Mayer country music. I grew up obviously loving a lot of old country music, but I also grew up loving the Temptations and the Stylistics as much as I love the Statler Brothers and the Oak Ridge Boys. And that we kind of like to screw around with them. We were just messing around one night at rehearsal with some old great R&B songs and kind of, well, my wife says I could turn the Stairway to Heaven and make it sound like Folsom Prison Blues. So we kind of played around with this one night. And it's a song you know, but maybe a different way of doing it. So. This fine band, even without Mike Powell. Over here on steel guitar is the amazing Rusty Rhodes.
Hey, some mic.
Weird fact, every steel guitar player that I've ever played with has had an alliterative name. Danny Dunn, Larry Lay, Dean Daniels, and Rusty Rhodes. I don't know what it is about you guys. Weird.
Yeah, but I got the best name.
He does have the best name. Rusty Rhodes is pretty good. Back here on drums is Joe Osborne. To assemble shot there, yeah. Over there on bass, the newest member of Arizona Sun, John Clausen. And on guitar, the oldest member of Arizona Sun, the guy who's been, we've been playing together for a long time. He wrote this next song and is going to sing lead on it. This is J.R. Rickard.
Someplace I've never been before.
deep inside my soul, I'm gonna ride. Down the road I go. Down the road I go. The road I go.
We had a fun game in the car recently. All of our kids were back for my wife's birthday, and we had this weird thing where Stephen Colbert. Does this thing called the Colbert Quiz, I believe, a questionnaire, Colbert questionnaire. And one of the questions that he asks is, if you could only listen to one song for the rest of your life, what song would it be? Now that is a horrible question, because most of us couldn't possibly, well, we certainly couldn't pick our favorite song, most of us. But this was the one that, this was my answer, and I love this song, and I just feel like the luckiest guy around that we get to play it every and sing it every time we play. I hope you like it too. One, two, three, four. Yeah. The Letter from London album, one that I wrote, and this is, I hope to God this is the last time I fall in love with you.
You're the drink I can't put down, the habit I
It ain't a country show until you do a drinking song. Have we done a drinking song yet?
Nope.
I don't think we have. We better do a drinking song. Here we go. One more night, one more down, one more round. First one in, last one out, giving this town lots to talk about. They don't know what they don't know. People say I got a drinking problem. That ain't no reason to stop. People saying that I hit rock bottom just 'cause I'm living on the rock. Two things in life that make it worth living. It's guitars and tune, good firm feeling women. I apologize, it's a family show. I don't need my name in the marquee lights. Funny for a guy who's on TV. I got my song and I got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Luke in Bach, Texas, with Waylon and Willie and the boy. This successful life we're living's got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys.
your high society, you cry all day. We've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses, four car garage, and we're still building home. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Luke and Mark, Texas. Got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoy. Between Hank Williams' pain songs, Newberry's train songs, and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out in Lickenbach, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain. Take it away, Willie.
Let's go to Lickenbach, Texas. Willie and Waylon and the boys. This successful life we're living's got us feeling like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between a Hank Williams pain songs and Jerry Jess train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out of Lickenbach, Texas, nobody feeling no pain. Out in Lickenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Like that one anymore, that's for sure. Should we try out here? Sure. Why not? Why not a new song that we've never rehearsed? This is a brand new song that I wrote, and we're living on the edge tonight because Mike's not here to tell us not to. I'll play the first one. I'll play the first chorus, okay? But I wrote this as kind of my version of Wide Open Spaces, I think, is kind of what I was thinking about it. So hope you like
he
it.
Is this a Dixie is chick.
Brand new. Yeah, I know. This is called Out Here.
Doesn't matter where I go, 'cause by the time I hit my bed,
think? Okay. Keeper. Look at the support I get from Channel 4. Karen Drew is here over here. How about that, Karen? Yeah, everybody all at once. Hi, Karen. One, two, three.
Hi, Karen.
Okay, we're going to do another one that I just recently wrote because I was so excited after, well, what we thought was the end of the pandemic. All right, I might have rushed it a little. But I just thought, you know, we're finally getting back out and seeing people again and looking at their faces instead of over a mask and getting back to live music. Man, that's big, right? So this is the first post-pandemic song. It's called Come On Over, Come On In. It's so good to hear your voice, it's so good of you to call. Can't believe how long it's been since I've seen anyone at all. I'd give anything to hear a friendly knock on my door. I barely remember what a welcome mat is for. Oh, I've dreamed of the day I could call you up and say, come on over, come on in. It's been a minute. Lord, where have you been? Good to see your face again. Come on over, come on in. Well, life is for the living, you know what I mean. There's got to be more to it than that cold computer screen. Take a big gulp of freedom and put on your Friday best. We're finally released from this crazy house arrest. Oh, we're raring to go. And I have missed you so. Come on over, come on in. It's been a Arizona Sun playing his fourth show with us, and he is already lighting it up. I'm so delighted to have John Clausen with us, and
thank
he's
you. Going
to give us some good directions.
Sitting there, selling turnips on a flatbed truck, drunk. of greens.
Thank you.
Well, it ain't a country show till Johnny shows up. Johnny Clausen, and now the big man.
The guy with the more money. That's right.
I hear the train a coming. It's coming around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. That train keeps rolling on down the sand. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head. Somewhere in a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. We'll just go ahead and stay with my country music heroes, because it's also not a country show until we get to Merle. It takes forever to tune a steel guitar, but we have Rusty Rhodes. Just the way we used to do.
say. Maybe we're not back in love by Monday. We can go our separate way. Flown by. I'm just getting the sign from Tom. Let's slow it down a little bit with this great old song by Alabama.
Down on her love, 'cause I used to hold her and have that special touch. But work took me away from home late at night, and I wasn't there when she turned out the light. Then both of us got lonely, and I gave in to lust, and she just couldn't live with a man she couldn't trust. Now she's a lady down on love. She
we'll be right back.
I'm sorry we gotta go, but we all have to be home in time for the 11 o'clock news. I'll be over here if you want to take a CD or a t-shirt home with you tonight. We'd love that. Thank you so much, Troy. So great to be back with you guys again. Thanks for being here.